think I should be with him now?
No, it's your birthday.
But should I be with him?
I'll tell you what to do.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. Someone else is with him now, right?
One of my brothers. Taking turns, doing the night shift.
And your mum?
Of course she's there. She's always bloody there. The rest of us take it in turns because he's far too sociable to die when someone's in the room. We're busy entertaining them. Maybe this is wrong. Maybe I should go.
And go.
Don't agree with me. Don't just agree with me. You're a doctor. Tell me what you think. You think I should go?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I think you should be there and not here.
We don't get on.
He's dying.
He's dying and we still don't get on. Nothing's changed.
You should be there.
And how do you know I should be there?
Because you'll regret it.
And when was the last time your dad died? I thought you didn't do Valium. Tell me how this safety net is working out for you. Tell me you don't drag that blade across your skin and pray for the courage to press down. Tell me how Daddy helps you cope with that. Illuminate me.
My father loves me.
Mm-hmm. I bet. With every inch of his manhood.
I'm going to bed now.
You call this a life? Taking Daddy's money, buying your knickknacks and eating his fucking chicken. You changed the scenery, Daisy, but not the situation. And the warden makes house calls. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. Daddy fucks you.